Here we go. Brandon Wan's room. I'll just override the lock for you. If we get to know him, maybe we can make the simulation a little smoother.
Cute. Brandon mentions a girl named Alice. They did their scans together.
Alice Coster? We could try to make him think that she's there during the simulation. Might make him talk. Not sure how, though. Keep looking.
Straskin and Alvaro to pack up their stuff. Head downstairs and I'll meet you there.
Don't take too long.
Don't worry, we're right behind you.
I think I just heard Alice talking to Brandon on the intercom. Seems like they were getting ready to leave.
You got that from the intercom? Must be a transmission buffer. Hang on. Great, this is exactly what we need. I think we got this, Simon. I can synthesize Alice's voice from the intercom and use it to impersonate her for the simulation. We can trick him into feeling safe enough to open up.
Great. Definitely feeling good about this.
Good job with the intercom. I didn't know you could data mine. What's it like?
It's just something that I do now.
So it comes naturally to you. That's really interesting.
Yeah, I'll make sure to add it to my dating profile. I found more evidence suggesting they were together during the scan.
That's okay, Sherlock. We got it already. We should focus on simulating Brandon and Wong. Alice module that we can use.
So she'll be with Brandon in the simulation?
Sort of. I'll still need to do the talking, but it'll sound and look like Alice.
That wasn't so bad. Stromeyer really got me worked up. Bastard. What happened to the room?
Pretty neat, right?
Alice, where are we?
This is the Ark. However, we have a problem.
What? What's happening?
The new security cipher, I need it.
You're lying. You're not Alice. What did you do to her? What's going on here? Why are you doing this?
Does anything carry over? I mean, could he remember this hell we're putting him through?
The simulation never affects the scan pattern. Each time is a fresh start.
That's a little comforting, I suppose.
That wasn't so bad. Stromeyer really got me worked up. Bastard.
What a relief that it wasn't so bad.
Alice, what happened to the room?
Nothing. It must be the scam making you see things.
Why are you acting like this?
Me? Why are you acting like this?
Whoever you are, you better get the fuck out of here.
Don't be upset. I need your help.
Well, what the hell is this? What have you done to me? What have you done to Alice? If she's hurt, I'll fucking end you.
For God's sake.
That wasn't so bad.
Please stop resetting the simulation. This is important.
That wasn't so bad. Stromeyer really got me worked up. Bastard. Wow. What the hell happened? Where are we?
This? This is the Ark.
We made it? I didn't realize it would work this way.
Just one thing?
What do you mean?
Theta got a new security cipher, remember?
Yeah. The WoW lockout.
Someone messed up. We really need that key.
Wait, this is crazy. You're not Alice.
No. I'm Alice.
You're lying. This is a trick.
Mr. Juan, I need you to calm down.
This is fucking... So bad. Stromar really got me worked up, bastard.
Well, that's what you get for listening to his stories.
I guess I had it coming.
About Stromar. He's sending me to the new cipher ASAP. What should I tell him?
It's all right. I can talk to him.
Wait, didn't Chung just tell you to take it easy? Don't worry, I'm not gonna tell anyone.
I do feel hungover. Okay. It's 1729 over 42, 12 over 407. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. I'm sorry, Mr. DeLong. Brandon. Goodbye.
What do you mean? No, wait!
That's enough. We got what we need.
Is that what we are? Simulations?
Yeah, but it shouldn't make any difference. You're still you. I'm not sure what to do with the data. You decide. Simon, we got it. We can get to the Dunbat now. Get back here. Warming up the Dunbat for us. It's been collecting dust for months, so it might need a minute. Okay, that's it. That's everything. Let's go ahead and... Huh. That's weird. Huh. Never mind.
What do you need me to do?
Head inside the dock. The Omnitool can open the door now. And get into the Dunbat. Then plug me in, and I'll take us into the Abyss.
Sounds easy enough.
Thank you. Huh? Wait, this isn't... Oh, no! Wow got to the Dunbat before we did, am I right?
Well, it was talking. That's rarely a good sign.
Damn it. The Dunbat was our best shot. I was really banking on this to work.
Come on, we can't quit now. There's gotta be another way. How do you think you did it? How did the team get the Ark down the Abyss in the first place?
If they didn't use the Dunbat, the only other way would be the climber at Omicron. It's like an elevator which supposedly reaches all the way down into the Abyss.
Okay, so we do that. We go to Omicron and take the elevator.
Yeah, okay. Sure. We'll just head over to Omicron and hope there's a power suit that fits you. You know, so you don't implode while in the Abyss.
That does sound useful.
All right, let's go then. Wait, what is this place? Seems to be a lot of information on the Ark here. There's a prototype and everything.
Okay.
Let's start it up. I want to see how it works. Maybe we can figure out how to get on the Ark.
You didn't know how to get us on?
How difficult could it be? Start an Ark simulation. I want to see how it works.
Thank you.
Try loading a dummy scan. Shouldn't be that difficult. I just want to make sure I understand how the scan data is formulated before we start messing around with the real ARC. Run the simulation and then hit pause while the code is running. It'll give me a cross-section of the process. The ARC doesn't even look that bulky. This is gonna be easy.
You haven't heard of the concept of jinxing, have you?
Sorry, I forgot your people were superstitious.
What's this?
That's just a compound examiner. Coster uses it to investigate structural integrity in payload frameworks.
Of course.
Could you fit inside it? If I knew what you were made of, it would be a hell of a lot easier to figure out how to get you on the ARC.
Give it a try. Bit of a tight fit.
Can you reach the on switch?
Should I be worried about radiation?
I think we're beyond that. Interesting. You seem to be one with the diving suit you're wearing. Everything's meshed together.
How's that gonna work with the suit we're picking up at Omicron?
I think they're bigger. You should be able to wear them both.
Imogen? Who's that?
It looks like the basis for your body is one of my old colleagues. A standard Cortex chip for robots, including the data reader and the Ocutorch, has just been forced through the skull.
What?
Structure gel has fused the whole construction together. Amazing stuff.
No. Hold on. Back up. I'm one of your old colleagues?
Well, your body is. Imogen Reed.
That's disgusting.
Hey, don't say that. She was my... She was nice to me. Anyway, the Cortex chip is good news. That means we can transfer your mind to the Ark with a pilot seat.
Kath, I'm half a dead person.
Yes, it makes sense. Think about it. All those simplistic minds we've run into? Just reviving a dead person doesn't seem to work that well. A robot body seems to make people a bit unreliable. You are the best of both worlds. A sound mind and a sound body.
At least we know how to get on the Ark.
Sort of. I understand the concept, but I don't know the specifics. I really wish we could figure out how the scan data is formulated and processed. Load a dummy and pause the simulation while it's active. Then we can run diagnostics and see how it operates.
That's Phi, all right. Quick stop at Omicron, then Tau, then Phi.
Let's do it.
Loaded dummy, pause the simulation while it's active, then run diagnostics. We need to pause while the dummy is loaded, otherwise I can't know if it's working or not. Try pausing it when the dummy is loaded. No, try again. The dummy needs to be loaded when you pause. You need to catch it while it's being loaded. Loaded dummy, pause the simulation while it's active, then run diagnostics. Loaded dummy, pause the simulation while it's active, then run diagnostics. Loaded dummy, pause the simulation while it's active, then run diagnostics. Loaded dummy, pause the simulation while it's active, then run diagnostics. Yes, of course. So precise, so perfect.
Nothing like admiring your own work.
What? Oh, right.
Are we done here? Can we go to Omicron and get my new suit now?
Yeah, we should get going.
Want to bring this arc as a backup?
No, that wouldn't work. This is just a prototype.
Good. I prefer to travel light.
Let's go. Don't forget to take me with you.
Sector RD4. Did you get everyone downstairs?
Yeah, we're safe for now. But you need to get moving. They're gonna figure out where we are and come for us.
Don't worry about it. The stairs are blocked and I killed the elevator. Pulled the connector chip from the lock.
Fine. That means you're stuck as well.
Only way to keep you guys safe. Take the shuttle, go to Omicron.
God damn it, Juan. You just had to be the hero, you bastard.
Good luck, sir. Tell Alice I love her.